say, you know, well, you know, you're asking these people to risk their lives for whales. How can you do that?
But we ask people to risk their life for real estate and oil wells, and we consider that normal. I think it's a far more noble endeavor to risk your life to protect nature, to protect the habitat, to protect an endangered species. And that's what we do.
Incoming!